now. Scotland can produce extremely high winds. Those winds are coming from onshore and push the water perpendicularly into another current. They produce a powerful rip current, or as some people call them, rip tides. So anyway, you should be careful about going out there right now.
Where exactly did you learn all this?
The lifeguard said it would be like this.
Smart kid.
Come on, buddy, you gotta get down from there.
Chill out, dude. This is California.